ahead in tonight's Wild Moment. News 8's Jack Hubley has tips on how to get your backyard ready for songbirds.
Well, spring is right around the corner, and that means it's nesting season, and that means it's time to answer David Irvin's question. He writes, "We have birdhouses that seem to be occupied all the time. I was wondering, how am I supposed to clean them out without disturbing the birds living in them?" David, that's a complex question, since many kinds of birds use manufactured housing. So let's talk about two of the most popular nest box users, bluebirds and tree swallows. I shot this video at Middle Creek Wildlife Management Area, where Ann Sherman runs Middle Creek's Bluebird Project. She's in charge of 250 nest boxes and the 30 volunteers who monitor them. So I can't think of a better person to go to for some tips. When should you clean out your birdhouses, David? Ann says right now. Bluebirds begin building nests later this month. Tree swallows are just a bit later than that. Bluebirds can have two or even three broods in a season, while tree swallows only have one brood. The last of the bluebird babies leave the nest by early August, so you can clean out those boxes again around Labor Day. But don't disturb the boxes in winter. That's when bluebirds use the nest boxes for shelter, and half a dozen might huddle together to save energy on a cold night. It's not important to leave nesting materials for these winter roosting birds. So that's why you should clean out the boxes at the end of the nesting season. So, to sum up, David, clean out your nest boxes in late summer and again in late winter. And just to keep things organized, you might want to put your kids' bedrooms on the same schedule. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
Jack says if you mount two birdhouses back-to-back on the same pole, you may get bluebirds in one and tree swallows in the other. But bluebird pairs will not nest with another set of bluebirds. If you have a question for Jack, email it to news8@wgal.com, and you may see your answer on the air.